this is the Yatagan Lava Flows. Okay, Fang. Go ahead. It's time for you to pay for your sin of deceiving an innocent young woman like myself.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go, Aaron.
You don't need to tell me that. I know.
Make sure you two search this place thoroughly.
I know! Jeez, are you ever not annoying?
What's up, Aaron? You seem kind of on edge.
This doesn't bother you, Fang?
What doesn't bother me?
That woman! She keeps complaining about the sin of deceiving her. As if anyone cares. Meanwhile, she's been bossing us around and acting all high and mighty since the moment we met.
Why are you two whispering to each other? Has something happened?
It's nothing. You go on ahead. We'll catch up with you.
Oh my. Ladies first? Such a gentleman. But it would be unfortunate if the monsters weren't slayed properly. That is the reason you two are here, you know.
With a snide remark. She's absolutely positively mocking us. It's so obvious that she's just using us for her own ends.
Yeah, she pisses me off too. But if we're gonna use her to our advantage, we gotta play along.
That's true, but...
We gotta collect the theories, right? Just put up with her for now. Come on, let's go. If we don't hurry, that woman's gonna claim it for herself.
Wait! Oh, jeez, fine.
Let's do this!
Ah!
That must be the Fury!
Alrighty then, allow me.
Please, wait just a moment.
What the heck? Let's just take it and get out of this cave already.
That's right! Why are you making such a big deal out of this?
Wasn't it rather easy to find? Don't you think this could be some kind of trap?
A trap?
Yes, the Fury is hidden within these ancient ruins. When ancient people wanted to hide things inside ruins, they often guarded them with traps.
What? You're awfully knowledgeable about this sort of thing.
Hardly. You two are just ignorant.
Now that you mention it, it did feel a little too easy to get here.
So? It beats having to work our asses off. Just go with the flow and don't sweat the details.
Hey!
Fang!
See? It comes right out.
Master's duty to rescue her foolish servants.
Damn it. I won't forget this.
I'm definitely gonna make you cry someday. Oh, now what?
It must be the boss. Looks like it's my turn now.
Yes, make sure you work hard.
Hey, you're fighting too.
So reckless next time.
Seriously, Fang, try to keep it together. You can't let this woman run her mouth forever.
I already know that, damn it. Anyway, now that we've got the Fury, let's wrap this up and get out of here already.
You are truly an amusing person, Fang.
did you wake me up? I was sleeping so peacefully.
Seriously? What are you gonna do if my skin dries out? A lady needs her beauty sleep, you know?
With a face like that, I think a minor skin condition is the least of your worries.
Huh? Are you seriously trying to pick a fight this early in the morning?
Early? A decent person should already be awake and working at this hour.
This is why I hate you stupidly serious types. Life's no fun if you don't learn to relax once in a while, know what I mean?
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with going back to sleep, so... Wait, no! I refuse to get dragged into another argument!
Please stop pairing serious with such vulgar words. If I were to follow your lead, we would never find any theories at all. Now hurry up and prepare to leave.
Do you have any idea how sore my muscles are right now?
For us today?
I can give you what you need or what you want. It just depends on how much you're willing to pay for it.
That's not so good at all.
The only thing I trust is money. I love money. It's so sparkly and shiny, and it makes such a nice sound. If you ask me, love is spelled M-O-N-E-Y.
And you're saying that's why we can trust your information, correct?
At least one of you gets it. You guys are fencers, right? Let's see.
Give me an easy one. A super easy one. That's all I want.
Pick me! Pick me! I want to get my memories back. I want to meet a fairy who knows who I am.
Please, do not interfere. I did not ask what you two want. Lola, feel free to ignore these people.
How about this one? This tasty piece of information is perfect for fencers.
Then I shall take that one.
Oops! Before we do that, gimme. Thank you for your patronage. My sources say a fury can be found at the Catechus Ice Cave.
Stopping now, hesitate, then you're dead. We started the countdown.
shooting slash.
Stay down!